What's up, everybody? JShepTX here, coming at you with another live real reaction. Today we are doing another Polo G song. You guys really like Polo G. Polo G featuring Lil TJ, Pop Out. Apparently this is his first track, so shout out to Lkzy for the recommendation to listen to this. I really want to get perspective on who Polo G is. I've liked what I've heard thus far, but I'm interested to hear this, so let's go ahead and get into it. Polo G featuring Lil J, Pop Out. Okay, sometime after midnight, looks like they're partying. Who's Lil TJ? Someone let me know who Lil TJ is. And this will tell you how out of touch I am with hip hop. This video has 220 million views, and I've never heard this song. Like I said, I didn't even know who Polo G was up until, you know, a couple weeks ago. Like, how disconnected you can be from, you know, pop culture is crazy. It's crazy. If you just don't go seeking it, it doesn't come to you. You know what I mean? That's how the algorithms work. But anyways. Oh, that's Polo G. Yeah, cap a lot. I remember that and how he looks. Yeah.
This one?
Yeah. Oh, popping bottles.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang. And it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain.
Oh, my. So... it's gonna be a party, you know, so tuck your chain because it's gonna be a robbery. Okay.
A killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't chain. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain.
Wow. Very aggressive. Very aggressive.
We come from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me, little nigga, don't get banged.
There's a lot of animosity, they won't say my name. And you know, end up with the bang.
They'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane.
Oh, so he's got people that'll do it for him while he's out making his money doing his thing.
She don't like her body, left the doctor with a new shape. Blowing up my phone because she just seen me with my new bae.
Oh, so he's talking about his ex here. Got to change up her body because she's not happy with it. And he's blowing up, you know, blowing up his phone because he's seen his new girl.
Heartbreaker ladies love me like I'm Cool J. She was trying to cling on to a nigga, but it's too late. Booked the flight to Cali, rocks and condoms in my suitcase. And now-
yikes. This is funny. Ladies love me like I'm Cool J, LL Cool J, right? Brought a box of condoms with him.
Every single dollar in these bands got a blue face. Diamonds in the rollie, they in HD like it's Blu-ray. The way that I've been ballin' should make the cover of 2K. Sure.
You know, is all his money in his bands, right? Like all the money that he's stacking, they're all blue faced, right? So hundreds. What did he say something about?
Blu-ray day in HD like it's Blu-ray.
Oh, it's HD like it's Blu-ray. Blu-rays are HD movies.
The way that I've been balling should make the cover of 2K.
Oh, and he's balling so hard he should be on the cover of 2K. So that's interesting.
Show out for the summer, I might pull up in a new Wraith. This and on the gang, that's gonna only get your crew chased. And we haul shit down, better tighten up your shoelace. Look, bro, get up close and let the Glock 22 spray. We pop out at your party.
Okay, so this is just him stunting. And I pop out at your party. Okay.
I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry, but I can't chain. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain.
And this was his first like big track, right? Like his first big song. So he was a local artist up until this. And you know, that independent money ain't nothing to mess with. Like independent money, you can make a lot of dough.
We come from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name.
Oh, there's a lot of people hating, but he said animosity. I like the way he did that. But you know, they hate him, but they won't say nothing to him because he pops out.
Them killers rock with me, little nigga, don't get banged. Cause they'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane.
Okay, the killers do the job for me while he hops on the plane. Okay, I caught that this time.
Yeah, I call a bro, he said he ready for the same. What you claim, you a lame, you ain't never put a name. Why I be around some killers that go crazy for the game? If I showed you all my charges, you won't look at me the same.
Oh, if I showed you all my charges, he's bragging about his criminal record.
Choices in my life, I wish I never had to make. Plus my brother seen him die and I just seen him graduate. Got that 40 on my side and I'm just rolling past his dicks.
Okay, so this guy, is this guy for real? Lil TJ, is he for real?
My hands could do the job and I ain't talking masturbate. I was in and out of
That one did make me laugh. My hands caught the job and I ain't talking masturbate. Okay.
Cause I had a bag to make. I risked my life with this high cause God didn't let me pass away. Fuck.
Oh, you know, God had his back. He risked his life, but, you know, he didn't pass away. Okay.
Tomorrow, spin the block, just know we coming back today. I call Polo, he come dolo, we get him the fast
We pop
way.
Out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain.
Dude passed out, so he poured water on him.
We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing.
So it's just a house party. Man. That brings me back. Old school, old school.
It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me, little nigga, don't get banged. Cause they...
Come on, dude, get up.
They'll do that job for me while I hop on the plane.
Okay, it's just beat for the rest of the song. So, okay, that's Polo G featuring Lil TJ, Pop Out. Definitely see the growth from where he was at, like here, versus the last couple of songs that I've heard. He's definitely grown as an artist, and he's definitely like lyrically and content wise. A lot of gang talk in a lot of these, and murder talk in a lot of these songs y'all are requesting. I say interested all the time. My God, I really want to see some diversity from these guys, right? Because, you know, you talk about the same thing all the time, right? Like it kind of gets old, and I'm not saying that this is getting old. I did like the song. I think Polo G was the standout between them, right? It's a Polo G song, but, you know, Polo G was definitely the standout here. But I'd like to hear something, you know, something a little bit more diverse from him. Got a ton of requests I got to roll through, so I might catch one in some of those, but at any rate, this was Polo G featuring Lil TJ, Pop Out. I'm JShepTX. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Like the video if you liked it. Dislike if you don't. Put down in the comments below what you want me to react to. JShepTX, out.